Good Monday morning, guys. As you can tell, I'm still having issues here with allergies, so we're going to make this quick. Jennifer Parrish, she went missing on June 25th, 2019, that's this year, from Orange, Texas, and it's also where she went missing from. She is blonde hair, blue eyes. Her poster has a picture of her that was taken on that day. That's rather odd. Anyway, I'm going to give you her poster. If you know anything, you've seen anything, say something. Let's help get her home where she belongs with her family. I will see you tomorrow.